New questions tonight over the death of a man who died after his arrest in Joliet. Police say he overdosed, but his family says there's much more to this story. Here's NBC5's Christian Farr.
This is just simply amazing. I can't believe what they are doing to him.
It was not easy for Nicole Lurie to watch.
They're sitting here holding my husband's nose. Hand on his throat. I can't believe it.
For the first time, Lurie had the chance to watch Joliet police car video showing what happened hours before her husband, Eric Lurie, died at the hospital. For the past 5 months, Lurie and her attorney have been asking for police reports involving her husband's January 29th arrest.
I have no answers from Joliet Police Department. I feel like they're trying to cover up something. And now here it is, a video surface 5 months later.
NBC5 News acquired the video from a source. Joliet police say Lurie had been arrested during an undercover drug operation, and more than a few minutes into the video, appears to be chewing something. When officers try to pull him from the squad car at the police station,
hey, wake up.
One officer slaps him, curses at him, and pinches his nose for nearly 2 minutes, while the other officer uses a collapsible baton to pull something from Lurie's mouth. Police say Lurie somehow swallowed a large amount of drugs, which they say led to his death.
I think I've just witnessed the homicide of Eric Lurie.
The Lurie family attorney, Michael Oppenheimer, also saw the video for the first time and called it disturbing.
These police officers knew that he was obviously in distress, and they never called 911. For over 7 minutes, they never called 911. The law is against them. You have to call 911 to give him aid.
Joliet police said there is no cover-up and say they just started an internal investigation on Friday, and they say there is a reason why it took this long. Joliet police told us that by law and protocol, they have to wait for the Will County State's Attorney's Office and Major Crimes Task Force to complete their investigation before even starting their internal investigation, and say that external investigation ended with the officers not being criminally charged. They also say that those officers called 911.
They did nothing to help him. They hurt him more, and they in fact probably killed him by doing what they did.
In Joliet, Christian Farr, NBC5 News.